The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Newcastle upon Tyne, weighing 194 pounds, Adrian Neville.
The WWE Universe letting him hear it.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are live here in Boston, Massachusetts, where we've been sold out for weeks. Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler here at ringside. And King, how's this for a way to kick off Raw?
We're starting off strong, Michael, and things are just going to keep getting better.
Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
Bit of a test of strength here.
Here we go with Adrian Neville. Adrian Neville making a move. Just so sneaky.
Yeah, Wyatt is so dangerous on so many different levels.
This is a sickening assault.
No, not again. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Adrian Neville showing his prowess.
He does it again.
felt that.
Adrian Neville coming up with the power to move this match in his favor.
Bray Wyatt emerged in WWE in the summer of 2003.
That's it. He's done.
He's going for the pin.
Bray Wyatt gets the shoulder up, and that, ladies and gentlemen, was close.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Adrian Neville sees the opening.
Here comes Adrian Neville. And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Michael, I remember weeks before Bray and his family appeared in video segments that aired on WWE programming, people were frightened. Bray Wyatt is a manipulator and wants to control everyone. Just watch his match from WrestleMania 30 against John Cena and see if I'm not right.
And the offensive display by Adrian Neville.
He's measuring.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
Lateral press.
He's in big trouble.
Reverse.
Adrian Neville showing his prowess.
Oh, that's devastating.
Of all the chilling moves that Bray Wyatt slaughters an opponent with, the worst of them all, which I guess makes sense, is his finishing move, Sister Abigail. Bray just buries his opponent's face right in the mat.
Bray Wyatt may get this, folks. Oh, dear God, look at that. A DDT on the apron. That's got to be it.
Two.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. And this is going to return to the ring. And the flow of this match has changed once again.
Well, Michael, in Bray Wyatt's demented mind, he's comforting his foes before they meet their ultimate doom. The Sister Abigail finishing move is one of the most gasping
standing moonsault.
In my opinion, Bray Wyatt has got to get...
He thinks he has it.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
Here is your winner,
Adrian Neville.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Curtis Axel, and the self-professed intellectual savior of the masses, Damian Sandow, the Maniacs.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
Their opponents, Jimmy Uso and Jay Uso, the Union.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
Jey Uso is so proud of his Samoan heritage.
Well, Cole, he should be. They're great people, and they have produced some of the most successful superstars of all time. He's still not through. That elbow did some damage.
What do you think's going through Curtis Axel's mind?
Well, you know, I've been very impressed with both him and his partner as they climb the ranks in the tag team division. Let's see if they can do it again.
And Curtis Axel gets laid out.
Yeah, where's that arrogant smile now, Curtis? Jimmy Uso pays homage to his ancestors and electrifies the crowd all at the same time. When Uso takes flight from the top rope and crushes his opponent with the splash, you can just ring the bell because it's over.
Sandow reverses it.
What a stiff headbutt!
We've certainly seen many of the Samoan warriors of sports entertainment in that ring. And Michael, you're right on target.
Of all the magical leaps we've seen from the top rope, no one flies like Jimmy Uso. Uso finding a path of destruction currently.
And Damian Sandow reverses it.
No, not again. Oh! Changed hands again. Oh, mama.
And he dodges that one.
Oh, man. Good strategy here. Wearing down the leg. Oh, man. Does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time. And remember, we still have that blockbuster main event tonight.
Oh, yeah. I can't wait to see those teams going at it. It should be a classic tag team matchup.
Jimmy Uso showing some expert prowess here.
Nice move.
Good Lord.
Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did.
Oh.
nice reversal there.
He gets out of trouble there.
In this match.
And there's the reversal.
Oh, did you see the force behind that? And can you believe that impact?
Damian Sandow knows how to polish off an opponent.
Look out!
Oh, that's devastating. Ouch, that's gotta hurt. Whoa!
And that should do it. Shoulders down.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
The pin broken easily. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
He saw that one coming.
Jimmy Uso set to fly. Score the pin, and he's in there trying to call. Oh, man, what an air fall that was. And now he's back out on the apron. And will this be it? And there's the save. And only a one count. If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event.
That's it. He's out.
That should do it right there. That's impact and then some. And another outstanding wrestling maneuver. Needs to make a tag here.
That's it. He's done.
This could do it.
And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here.
When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history.
Did you hear that? What impact?
Oh, and he's going to have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape. This might be big.
He's got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Why, how the heck do you get up from that? Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Thank you.
amazing move by Jey Uso.
And he fights.
Will it be?
One. And he breaks the cover.
You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition.
What incredible impact. He's looking to fly. One word describes this assault. Punishment. He's absolutely punishing his opponent here. And now he's back out on the apron.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match. Ooh, that did it.
Ooh, brutal impact. One word describes this assault. Punishment. He's absolutely punishing his opponent here.
Curtis Axel seizes the opportunity. A move that'll knock you out cold. Man, there's no getting up from that. He may get the three count right here.
Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that? And what a hard knockdown, big time impact.
Here's a cover.
Two.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
And this one's set to break loose. And he finally gets out of the ring.
Oh, that might be it right there.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Curtis Axel going high risk.
Curtis Axel seeks out a big move here.
What a shot! Oh!
One word describes this assault. Punishment. He's absolutely punishing his opponent here.
Oh, man, you take a shot like that and you feel...
What a move! What a smart move! This has got to be it.
Oh, there it is. We may see an Uso fly here. Oh, his body has... Oh, no!
That was absolutely a thing of...
We got a cover.
Two.
And a kick out of 2.5.
That's impact and then some. And now he's back out on the apron.
Hey, he's going for it again. That's it. He's out.
Moving on pure instinct now. Jimmy gets the shoulder up early. If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, good Lord. There's a cover.
Two. Oh, talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet.
Oh, man, you take a shot like that, and you feel it for weeks. Counter.
That's a move that'll knock you out cold.
believe Sandow kicked out there.
Oh!
One word describes this assault: punishment. He's absolutely punishing his opponent here. And again, another possible momentum shift in this matchup.
Hey, Jimmy Uso finding a path of destruction currently. And Damian Sandow reverses it. Ouch!
That should do it right there. Two!
And there's the breakup. That could have been it right there.
Shoulders down. No, only a long two count for Jimmy Uso. What incredible impact. One word describes this assault: punishment. He's absolutely punishing his opponent here. And what a hard knockdown, big time impact. Oh, brutal impact.
It.
Oh, man! Oh, man!
Sandow has him.
Force within the ring. He's looking at it. Oh, this isn't good.
What an insane move by Damian Sandow.
There's the cover. Kenny DePello, kick out.
Jimmy Uso and Jay Uso. the Union.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that.
This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to all competitors.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Jimmy Hart. From Silsby, Texas, weighing 412 pounds, the United States champion, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
And if you want to know how popular this superstar is, just listen to these cheers.
Approaching the ring from Hollywood, California, weighing 244 pounds, Goldust.
Let's see if this competitor can turn things around tonight.
When you see this former world heavyweight champion, it makes complete sense that the name of his frightening finisher is the world's strongest slam.
Oh!
Okay, what do you have on Goldust?
Here's the thing. This match, of course, isn't for the championship, but the champ can't afford to look past this one. If he does, he could lose momentum or even worse, get an injury. Mark Henry with momentum.
Give me a break. There's no need for that. And there's that modified judo throw, the STO. Can he capitalize?
Watch it. Good night. Ouch. Oh, out of nowhere.
That was unique.
And Goldust gets laid out.
That'll incapacitate you in a hurry.
Goldust saw that one coming.
Yeah, it's hard getting one past a veteran like Goldust. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Goldust. He's got him up. Oh, that scoop slam. Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Henry.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Vegas Slam. That should do it right there. Mark Henry has done it.
Here is your winner, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
The following six-man contest is a tag team match set for one fall.
I feel great.
On the way to the ring, from Weston, New Valley, Massachusetts, weighing 251 pounds, John Cena.
What a superstar. So beloved, and these fans are completely behind him.
Switzerland, now residing in the United States, weighing 232 pounds, Cesaro.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
And their partner, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing 265 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Roman Reigns.
And if you want to know how popular this superstar is, just listen to these cheers.
and Seth Rollins, Kane, and Dean Ambrose, the Authority.
Here he comes, the ruthless and relentless Rollins.
Well, the franchise will need more than a courageous effort to overcome this man.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
John Cena, filled with heart and determination. Right now, what must be going through his mind, King?
Well, these guys aren't exactly going to be thinking with a clear mind here. His psyche is likely twisted and turned with the thought of tearing his opponent apart.
Luthes press! Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
And what is probably no surprise to anyone, Dean Ambrose keeps his life away from WWE under lock and key. The native of Cincinnati, Ohio, loves the psychology of the human reaction. Ambrose will do things, even away from the ring, just to see how people will react.
Luthes press! Hey now!
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
He gets out of trouble there.
You know, we'd like to know more about Dean Ambrose, Michael. Whether he's in a WWE ring or on a rare day off from sports entertainment, Ambrose looks to defy danger.
Look at Roman Reigns here. Wow, can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one. Leg lock working on the base.
This is such a painful hold.
You know, I don't know if there's a book large enough to contain a list of all of Seth Rollins' unbelievable moves. We're talking about his somersault plancha, diving high knee from the top rope, standing shooting star press, a blockbuster. Rollins can do anything he wants to an opponent in that ring.
Michael, you brought up Cesaro's forms of attack, and I have to say that in more than 40 years in this business, I've never seen anything like it. Cesaro has a suplex where he stands on the middle rope, lifts his opponents in the air from the apron, and suplexes him into the ring. It redefines the term superplex.
Nice move!
I like what I'm seeing here from Cesaro. Cesaro looking to finish.
Oh, lights out. Oh, Cesaro is feeling it.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Cesaro reversing it. Incredible.
Oh, look at this. Not the position you want to be in.
Seth Rollins knows how to punch off an opponent. And Seth Rollins has momentum.
He is slowly getting dissected.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Look at him out there, reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Keep your eye on this one. Oh, my gosh. Oh, no. That did it. To take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? Oh, mama!
Kane with the excellent move to get out.
Oh, man.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
Oh, ow! Oh, wow, cold! Did you see that? That laid him out cold! Whoa, whoa!
That was absolutely a thing of beauty. This match just keeps getting better. Wow, that's gotta be it. And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner. Ambrose answers with a reversal.
Oh, you never know what Dean Ambrose is thinking. That's what makes him so dangerous. What some fans may not know is that before coming to WWE, Roman Reigns was one of the most feared defensive tackles in the United States when he played NCAA football at Georgia Tech. Reigns also played in the NFL for the Minnesota Vikings and the Jacksonville Jaguars.
Wow, he's still down after that. pickle. Another part of Roman Reigns' personal life is that he is the son of WWE Hall of Famer Wild Samoan Sika. So success is in his blood.
Kane with the excellent move to get out.
C-Nation had to like that one.
Between the ropes.
Oh man, is he fired up.
He's seen enough. Here he comes.
He was one step ahead on that one.
And he gets dumped back in the ring. John Cena in firm control now.
Incredible move by John Cena.
John Cena's going up.
Watch out! Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye. Get out of that.
Whoa! He's measuring. Oh, man!
And that'll take the wind out of your sails.
He's going for the pin!
Ooh.
Ah. Seth Rollins delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks.
He's back out on the apron.
You know, John Cena's no slouch when it comes to his ground game. C-Nation had to like that one. Stay down! Stay down!
Look at this. Look at the power of the intensity.
Yeah, what a move!
And this has got to be it.
Seth Rollins is done, Kane.
Is there no justice in this world? Oh!
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Oh! There's a cover.
And he stops the count. And the shoulders come up. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
He sees it. What a counter.
Cesaro showing his prowess. The big red monster gets out of the way of that one.
You know, he can really move that big frame quickly. And here comes his partner. Stopped dead in his tracks.
What a reversal.
Cena's no slouch when it comes to his ground game.
Hey, how about another one?
And
Cena may now be moments away from victory.
Oh, wow.
Setting it up.
You know, John Cena's no slouch when it comes to his ground game.
His shoulders are down.
One. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Able to break. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
One, two.
That's it for Dean Ambrose.
A crushing defeat for Dean Ambrose.
No breathing room for Kane.
And John Cena gains momentum in this match. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
Look at this. This could be it. Attitude adjustment. That should do it right there.
Two, three. All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Here are your winners, John Cena, Cesaro, and Roman Reigns.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, representing the Yes Man from Ghana, West Africa, weighing 212 pounds, one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Kofi Kingston.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
And his tag team partner, from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere.
and their opponents first. Representing the Maniacs from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 228 pounds, Curtis Axel.
Oh, I'm looking forward to this tag matchup.
And his tag team partner, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, Randy Orton!
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere. Uh-oh. Do you see who's coming out? I don't like the looks of this.
Mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. He's got him up. Big body slam. We're going to the top. High risk. Watch it.
What do you think's going through Curtis Axel's mind?
Look, the title's not on the line, but if he can beat the champion, that'll go a long way to bumping him up in the rankings here in the WWE.
There's a term that's become popular to describe Kofi in the ring. High-octane offense. I mean, Kofi rocks his opponents with the boom drop, tornado DDT, slingshot plancha, missile drop kick, his controlled frenzy dive, springboard crossbody, and a flying crossbody that sees Kofi fly close to 20 feet in the air.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. Now back to the ring.
We touched on the running shoulder block that John Cena uses to such damaging effect, and it's a move he actually perfected well before his time in WWE when he was a college football All-American. You know, King, I don't think Cena thought when he was dropping opponents on the gridiron that he would one day be the franchise of WWE. Right. On the field or in the ring, Cena's shoulder block is awesome.
Oh, you're right about that. I think Cena knew right away that his powerful shoulder block was a major weapon for him.
Cena discovered it on the football field, as you said, and brought it with him to the WWE. There's quite a long list of superstars that Cena has rocked to the mat with that move.
And there's the reversal.
Nice move. No, not again. Oh, man.
Curtis Axel gets rocked. And another outstanding wrestling maneuver.
Work is being put in by Daniel Bryan.
We're going to the top, high risk.
Oh, boy, he just got laid out.
And Curtis Axel gets laid out.
Yeah, where's that arrogant smile now, Curtis?
And another outstanding wrestling maneuver.
Should do it right there.
There's the tag, and he's ready to roll.
You bet that the crowd knows the history of Randy Orton, a third-generation superstar. Fans know Randy truly is the Viper, the apex predator, and a man who is so cunning and so lethal, he can achieve whatever goal he sets for himself, and has throughout his WWE career.
Landed like a ton of bricks. No, wait, nice reversal. Oh! Look at that move! Man, that one rocked him.
Look at those eyes.
Randy Orton has shown some good prowess right now.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Trying
to put him away.
Gang, WWE fans have heard the name Orton ring.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, man. What impact.
And this has got to be it.
Look out.
That's it. He's done.
He may get the three count play here.
Did he get dropped or what?
And another outstanding wrestling maneuver.
Incredible counter.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
He was one step ahead on that one.
And another outstanding wrestling maneuver.
He's hurt bad.
Reversal.
Not only does that hurt, but the mind games. What it psychologically does to you. It's almost like I'm the dominant species and you can do nothing about it.
Randy Orton seems to be relishing in this.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Daniel Bryan looking to score again.
Every time he... Whoa, whoa! Oh, my gosh!
Can he score the pin?
The Viper, his coils tightening.
Oh, Randy Orton has found an answer here. Daniel!
him on the top rope once again.
What a reversal. There's the cover.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time. Hey, now. How is he still on his feet?
He gets out of trouble there. And he's brought back in.
Well, going to the top, high risk. This guy's just getting worn out.
His partner doesn't have much left, and he might need to do this one on his own.
Kofi Kingston with the offense.
And another outstanding wrestling maneuver.
These two superstars are at a standoff here.
Wait a minute. He needs to stay focused here. He shouldn't turn his back to his opponent during a match.
Oh, or that happens.
That costly distraction has quickly changed the entire momentum of this match. You'll have to find a way to get back into this fast.
Ouch. That definitely leaves a mark.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing 265 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Roman Reigns.
Listen to this, WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar. I'm ready for this. Wait a second. What's going on here?
What a sneaky attack. And this one should blow the roof off the house.
Look at the agility. Devastating takedown to Ambrose.
Well, you gotta stay on Ambrose if you want to keep him down.
What a reversal. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Whoa, and down he goes. Wow. Uh-oh, big move coming.
I'd imagine, King, you squared off against opponents like Roman.
That's it, he's out.
That should do it right there.
All good things must come to an end, but I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.